Tottenham fans demand sale of no fewer than 5 stars amid Mora horror show. Supporters of Premier League outfit Tottenham Hotspur have flooded to social media on Thursday evening to take aim at a whole host of the club's stars. Antonio Conte's men are of course currently locked in action. After securing a first Premier League win of the Conte era last time out, the Lilywhites tonight made the trip to Slovenia for a Europa Conference League meeting with Minos NS Mora. Spurs made short work of their hosts in the last meeting between the clubs back in September, eventually emerging on the right side of a 5-1 scoreline, with Harry Kane at the treble. To say that things are not going quite as smoothly this time round, though, would be putting it lightly. A display which can be described as nothing short of abysmal sees the visitors currently trailing by a goal to nil, owing to a pinpoint 11th-minute strike from Tommy Horvat. Adding to Tottenham's woes a short time later, meanwhile, was the needless dismissal of Ryan Sessegnon, who, after being handed a rare chance to impress following a lengthy spell on the sidelines, picked up 2 yellow cards inside half an hour. In turn, it should not come as too much of a surprise to hear of the Spurs faithful being up in arms on Thursday evening. Taking to social media, the Lilywhites faithful have shown absolutely no restraint in taking aim at the likes of Davinson Sanchez, Matt Doherty, Dele Alli and the dismissed